Here's a day in the life teaching middle school. The day starts dark and early with a scoop of pre-workout and a gym session. It's leg day. After the gym, I quickly get ready for school, pack my bag, eat breakfast, make my Americano, fill up my water bottle, and say goodbye to the animals, then head out the door. I do all this in about 20 minutes. The drive to work takes about half an hour. During the drive, I hype myself up with some bangers. Once I get to school, I straighten up my room, hunt down my next coffee, catch up on email, and quickly do last-minute prep for the day before I teach four classes in a row. I obviously cannot film because privacy laws, so here are some stick figures showing how each class went. Then it's lunchtime. Today I've got leftover baked salmon with a side of rice. Thank you, Josh. After I eat, I have planning. How I spend this time varies day to day. Today I am meeting free, so I head to Starbucks for a little afternoon pick-me-up. I spend today's planning, answering emails, updating data sheets, and settling two impromptu life crises before teaching my last class of the day. Once again, no filming, but I hope you enjoy this drawing, and yes, that's a child laying on the floor. Anyway, the final bell rings, my butt is in the car 5 minutes later, and that's a day teaching middle school.